It scores an impressive 88 on a certain site that reviews TV programs that has something to do with an orange or red colored fruit that may or may not have gone off, if you get me.
God, tomorrow's career day.
Did you get any of that?